السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وبعد. We're speaking about prophetic protections, and I want to speak about the protection of the light sent to us by Allah. Allahu nuru samawati wal ard, as Allah tells us in the Quran, that Allah is the source of all light of the heavens and the earth. The spiritual light that we have in our heart and belief in Him is sparked by our iman in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to always increase us in light. And one of the great dua of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is called the dua of nur, which is recorded in Sahih Muslim, the dua of seeking light. The Prophet would say, Allahumma ij'alli fi qalbi nura. O Allah, place in my heart light, meaning strengthen my faith in you, O Allah. Wa fi lisani nura. And upon my tongue, let my words be representations of your light. Wa fi sam'i nura. Let my ears be filled with listening to that which produces light of faith in you. Wa fi basari nura. Let my sight be consumed with your light, O Allah. Wa min fawqi nura. وَمِنْ تَحْتِ نُورًا. Place light above me and light beneath me. وَعَنْ يَمِينِ نُورًا وَعَنْ يَسَارِي وَعَنْ شَمَالِ نُورًا. On the right of me and on the left of me, light, O Allah. Meaning, surround me by your light. And some of the ulama, they interpret this meaning that the angels are created from light, meaning you're asking Allah to send guardian angels. لَهُ مُعَقِّبَاتٌ مِّن بَيْنِ يَدَيْهِ وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِ يَحْفَظُونَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِ اللَّهِ. Allah says that He has placed guardian angels that are around us, that protect us from that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may descend upon us, or that which will test us in life by the order of Allah. وَعَنْ يَمِينِ نُورًا وَعَنْ شَمَالِ نُورًا. To the right of me, to the left of me, above me and beneath me. وَمِنْ بَيْنِ يَدَيْ وَمِنْ خَلْفِ نُورًا. Place light in front of me and light from the back of me. وَاجْعَلْ فِي نَفْسِي نُورًا. O Allah, put in my soul, inside me, light. وَعَظِمْ لِي نُورًا. O Allah, create and make manifest my light for myself and others. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the answer to this dua of light. May we be from those whose world is lit with faith. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send His angels of protection amongst us. And may this be a prophetic protection dua that we make, learning it from the sunnah of our Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma ij'al fi qalbi nura, beginning in our heart. May Allah put the light of faith in our heart. أَوَمَنْ كَانَ مَيْتًا فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُ نُورًا يَمْشِي. The Prophet ﷺ, Allah says to him in the Quran, give them the example of the one who was dead, and I rose them into life. I gave them life of faith, and I placed in their heart, in their chest, light. يَمْشِي بِهِ فِي النَّاسِ, that they walk amongst people with that light. May Allah make us of them. Allahumma ameen. Wa salli allahumma wa sallim wa zid wa barik ala sayyidina wa nabiyyina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.